U.S. capitalism has led to the ongoing exploitation of black and brown working class communities. Our paper describes our collaborative process to reimagine alternatives to these harms through a five-week workshop series with a group of Detroiters. Find out alternative economic concepts like community capitalism, childcare collectives, and village-based childcare, and what this means to the future of technology design and governance and ways to center Afrofuturism in speculative design approaches.